I would say what inspired me or motivated me to join this conversation was just pure curiosity. It was a little bit nerve-wracking to come into a conversation I didn't have the answers to, but I just thought that it was a great opportunity to learn alongside the audience about a music culture that I might take for granted, dancehall reggae culture, because I grew up with it. I embody it, you know? So to make the connection with Indigenous culture that I'm peripherally aware of, but not deeply familiar with, it was just a beautiful opportunity for knowledge exchange.
When Quende reached out to me to do this, it was a question I've been waiting to be asked for years. It's something that I've thought about a lot before, but there's never really been a time or place to have the conversation. If, you know, Canadian people of all different backgrounds end up at an electric powwow party, they are having a common experience there that's based in the culture of the Indigenous people of this continent. And we're beginning to create a common understanding through common experience.
You know, through this process, I learned a lot about powwow culture, all these bears' experience of powwow culture, and some of the connections between some of the spatial paradigms between dancehall, Caribbean carnival culture, and then you know, this Indigenous Canadian culture. You know, we initiated a conversation about these spatial structures, and it really led to a lot of discovery around sort of those similarities and relationships.
You know, I think about the circle formation of powwow and that inward-facing dynamic that's also paralleled in the dance hall. And I think about the safer spaces that I'm a part of, which are Black, queer, femme, Caribbean, Canadian. And so, yeah, just walking away with the idea of thinking about how do I want to form my own space, you know, whether that be in the studio, whether that be in my own sense of self.
I recognize the collection of somebody's cultural experience and the act of wanting to or needing to gather those elements that you feel represent yourself when you don't feel that the rest of the world represents you. So, and that's very much what was at the core of what the electric powwow parties became.
DJing as a practice and as a creative activity, it's something that for me has been really key in the practical way to bring cultures together. And so it was really nice to be able to sort of do that in this space at this activation, which is about all of that.